Catching a bat 101. So, a bat flew into your apartment and you want to get rid of that. So, in order to succeed in this undertaking, you will need a duct tape, a long stick and a box.
Then, glue a stick to a box, just like I did, so it doesn't fall off, okay? Make sure it doesn't fall off. You see? It doesn't.
Also, you will need something flat. I will be using my diploma. Now, observe. It's inside. I can assure you it's not feeling alright over there. I wish you could hear that. It makes that weird ass hissing sound. Shut up! Alright, Fox, it's inside the box. Now, what you need to do is to carefully take it off the wall. Like, really carefully. Alright, the bat is over here. And, now, what am I to do with my life?
Now, having caught a bat, we need to release it. Also, we want to release it with style, so we'll need some candles and a chandelier. Safe and sound, but totally frightened and confused. Then, you will have to put something inside so that bat can climb out of the box. In my case, it's a plushy toy. Here we go, are you ready? Oh, I'm sorry,
Great. What would I do without my hotel management degree?